This is part of an even bigger surge, coming from below the buried city. We better check it out. Looks like it's going to be dark in here for a while. Just aim for any red eye you see. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. It's like the Vex have dormant networks buried under every planet, waiting to be revived. More gates up ahead. Guardian down. Guardian down. Thank you. That should slow them down. A conflux is still active. Let me check it out. This isn't an invasion. The Vex are returning home. Something is calling them back to the Black Garden.
Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with the Cabal on Mars. So let's get to taking out their command one by one. Valus D'Arik. From what I can gather, he commands the siege dancers from an Imperial land tank outside of Rubicon. He's well protected. But with the right team, we can punch through those defenses, take this beast out, and break their grip on Freehold.
Let's find access to their system. See if we can track down Valus D'Arik. I've established a link. We can track him and his guard. Be on the lookout for his lieutenants. They're just as dangerous. Good news. All of his lieutenants are here. We could take down all of his guard.
Guardian down.
Picking up another one of his lieutenants heading this way. He's in a tank. Guardian down. Guardian down. down. Guardian down. Let's go get Taurus. Thank you.
down. Guardian down.
Thank you.
Commander Zavala know there's one less problem on Mars.
Valas Ta'ark has finally been defeated and the Cabal Command dealt a great blow. But in the darkness rising, more fleets will come and new leaders will rise. We must be ready to face them all.
Something dark stirs in the depths of the Hellmouth. We can feel it. A hive abomination bred for unthinkable evil. We must pierce the veil of their summoning pits and destroy this creature before the hive unleash it upon us all.
Well, this was your idea. Let's go find this abomination. There's no telling how far down we'll have to go to find the summoning pits. We need to get through. I'll try to open that gate. A triptych of hive ruins, said to be uncrackable. They know we're here. I'll get to work. Guardian down. Starting to sense a pattern. Shouldn't be long. Guardian down. Gate's opening. Sounds like we're getting closer. This thing's chained up.
Thank you.
Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Finally, the abomination has been destroyed. The Vanguard will be grateful.
A creature of the dark has been slain, and our world spared another atrocity. But how many more Hive abominations are still out there, growing among the darkness? I fear we may find out all too soon.
Searching. All done.
Yes, Guardian? Acknowledged. Bye, Guardian.
Take it. Oh, I'm sorry to see that one go. Always a pleasure.
prophecy.
They pre-collapse North America, that's right.
I can help you. Let's see these guns. Good choice. Thanks. Goodbye. So long.
See here? This carving? Lion-faced. Archon. Thousands of years pre-collapse.
Found at the foot of the Great Pyramid, 755 feet to a side, 36,506 inches, less than a tenth of a degree from true north. Is the location significant? Ha! Everything's significant. Oryx, dead. Words, nine-word bursts over and over. Osiris? Drifting out there, deep beneath dead oceans, signaling all the while.